say hi?
Hello. We're doing a lasagna mukbang. And this is my cousin.
It was weird. I put it all up.
It has broccoli and the lasagna.
Okay, mommy.
So what do we want to talk about? Or did you just talk about this? I recommend do what you'd rather. She doesn't want to do that.
We could. I don't know, Green.
You could ask a would you rather question.
I don't know. She said I'm her babe.
You know, ask her to ask a would you rather question.
Ask her. We can look it up. I'll look it up.
What did the roof just broke?
The what?
The roof. So we're going to do a would you rather.
Okay.
What edition?
Okay, would you rather always be 10 minutes late or always be 20 minutes early?
20 minutes early? I'm always 20 minutes early anyway.
Mm-hmm.
I bet you'd rather be 10 minutes late.
Yep.
Why would you want to be late rather than early?
Fashionably late. It's like, no, I'm always early. Would you rather lose all of your money and valuables or all of the pictures you ever have taken?
Pictures?
Yeah, duh. Who want to lose their money? Okay. Would you rather be famous when you are alive and forgotten when you die, or unknown when you are alive but be famous after you die?
I'd rather be famous while I'm alive and unknown when I'm dying.
Yeah, because who cares, man?
It's not like I'm going to be here. Where are you guys? She sat over there for practice. I tried to see her. She didn't want to stop.
She probably gave me a hand up to back around. The question right here.
Oh.
Tea.
It tastes good with the broccoli in it.
It's a little watery. It's thick broccoli. I ain't never tried it. She thought you could drain that broccoli.
Oh, yeah.
Would you rather live in a wilderness far from civilization or live on the streets of a city as a homeless person?
I'd rather live far away.
In the wilderness.
Yeah, then be homeless. At least in my house, stay where it gets cold.
Wait, what?
At least I'm gonna have a house to stay in.
No, you're not. You're far from civilization.
But I'm in the wilderness in a house. It said, would you rather be. Where are you going?
She's gonna go back to sleep.
Mm-hmm. It said, would you rather live in the wilderness far?
Yeah.
Or live on the streets? So you can live. You can
wilderness
have a house.
Wilderness is woods.
But it's gonna be a house in the woods.
How do you know that?
Because they said a homeless person or not. Or live on the streets. So like, you ever seen a movie called
with the blonde? Homeless anyway.
You ever seen a movie with the blonde girl, with the deaf girl? She can't get up and she live far in the woods, in the wilderness. See? On Netflix. Okay.
I don't like it with this broccoli.
I do.
I can eat it with some, not together.
Would you rather never use social media sites again or never watch another movie? I'd rather never watch another movie because I can watch movies on social media.
What was the first one?
Would you rather never use social media again or never watch a movie? Or TV show? I'd rather
never use social media. I love TV.
I'd rather never watch anything on social media, but I have to do the clips of it.
Yeah, little flips.
Yeah.
Just like Benny
put over. Then Benny's like, it's
stupid.
Swear, Benny done got cut.
Would you rather have a horrible short-term memory or a horrible long-term memory?
It would be a horrible long-term.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't get that
question. I can't remember stuff for a long time. But how is that horrible?
Mm-hmm.
I'd rather have a horrible long-term.
Would you, Yeah, I think so.
Ain't there a season about to start?
The season not on yet, though.
I saw it on a commercial.
Would you rather live?
Yeah.
Would you rather live without the internet or live without AC and heating? All right, live without AC and heating.
You would.
If you don't have internet, you can't use your phone or nothing.
It's not that important.
I get hot fast.
I don't know. Usually in mukbangs, they don't even finish. They just say they're full. I'm not full.
Okay.